today I saw a beautiful woman and I said, wow, she's so pretty. And my coworker immediately was like, don't feel like that, Natalie. You're pretty too. And I just stared at him and said, I'm not jealous, Flavio. I'm gay.